A breakthrough tonight in the treatment of a condition that affects thousands of Australians. Sydney researchers have developed a synthetic gel to repair damaged corneas without the need for surgery.
Carmel Gersbach has had two transplants performed on her left eye to save her sight after a bacterial infection left a hole in the clear window of her eye called the cornea.
You just don't give up no matter what. It's such an important part of life.
Each year, thousands of Australians damage their corneas through infection or accidents.
Just yesterday, I saw a patient who was working in the backyard hammering a tile, and the tile shattered and a shard went into his eye and it caused a traumatic perforation. Transplant is the only way of getting vision back in really bad cases.
University of Sydney and Westmead researchers have developed a collagen-based gel to treat damaged corneas. The innovation, tested in animals, aims to overcome the need for toxic glue, donor transplants or stitches.
What we found was that the glue, first of all, seals the perforation, and that hasn't been done before.
Called liquid cornea, it can be injected from a syringe. The gel hardens over time, much like the filling for a tooth cavity. Animal trials have been hampered by the COVID pandemic, but there are plans to test this gel on patients.
We're hoping that we'll be able to get to human trials within the next year or two.
Gabriella Rogers, Nine News.